Hello, Exodus. If you don't know already, then you're an idiot, because any decent Team X-Force member, fan member even, would know that by now, Steve the Beast has already posted not one, not two, but four bloody awesome videos, three of them deck videos. And you know what? I just watched them and pissed myself and thought, I haven't done a deck video in a while, so I'll just do the updated version of my Dark Dragon deck, and I'm going to dedicate to Steve the Beast, because he's fucking ass. And to all the members of the X-Force, but Steve, because he's just ace posting all his videos at once, that made me laugh so hard. And if you haven't watched them yet, watch them now, because you'll laugh so hard. Anyway, I've redone the Dark Dragon deck, because the old Dark Dragon deck was done sort of pre-Synchro days, but now Synchros have come, they're here to stay, they're not going anywhere, so I've decided to do the new Dark Dragon deck video, which with new improved versions, and I'll start off with the extra deck. Personally, a term I don't like using. Don't know why, but this is my extra deck, and here we go. My extra deck consists of two red dragon archfiends, the Dark Knight Dragon, Gaia Knight, the Force of the Earth. This is, at the moment, this is my tribute to my fellow member Force Boy, but another good reason to have him in there, because I needed a level 6 Synchro Monster, because there's a lot of level 6 summoning going on. So I'm having that, and hopefully they'll bring out some more level 6, hopefully Dragon Synchros, which I can definitely use. Obviously the fusions being the same, five-headed dragon and King Dragoon. Now we're moving on to the deck. First of all, I'd like to thank Force Boy, because people have been asking me what my strongest deck is, and I think it was always hard to choose, but now I think it's this one by far, because thanks to Force Boy, because of this card that I finally have attained. The Dark Armed fucking Dragon. Force Boy managed to get his hands on this in a trade. He got this fucking kid. I've met the kid, and the kid's ace himself, and I thanked him as well. But I always made Dark Dragon deck thinking I'll just make it, but I'll never plan on adding this, because I thought I'd never own it. And now I do. So every time I play the Dark Armed Dragon, I smile, because, you know, this is a good example how a Team X-Force is ace, because we get stuff like this for each other. Force got this card, and instantly he was like, he told us about it, and I just watched it, and I had to buy it off him, and I did. Don't ask him the price, I can't tell you, it's a private thing, but that's what we do in the team. We get shit we need in this deck. I didn't realise how powerful this card was until I put it in this deck. And holy crap. I mean, it's strong in any way, shape, or form, but when I put it in my deck, I didn't realise how powerful it was, and now I know. It's insane. Anyway, Dark Armed Dragon, thank you, Force Boy. Not a lot has changed. Still got Rainbow Dark Dragon, Light and Darkness Dragon, my two Dark Horuses, Vandalgon Dark Dragon Lord, Whitehorn Dragon, two Inferno Dragons, Kamori Dragon, Blackland Fire Dragon, Rare Metal Dragon, two Dark Grasses, two Lord of Dragons, Mystic Tomato, Sangan, here's the Dark Tech Steel Fusion, and here's where we get to the Synchro-y area now. But at the moment, I'm just trying to stick Dragon-y as I can, and I've got Magna Draco times two, Bear Critton, same as before. Now, I need to apologise to X-Force and Robot, because I borrowed this off him when he was here last his birthday. Happy birthday, by the way, Rob, which was the other weekend. He came down and I borrowed something for a duel, because I was using a proxy, and I had to borrow one of Rob to do it. So Rob, I'm sorry, we both forgot about it. Fucking case is always with us. We're always lending each other things and forgetting that we've done so and so. That's really the reason I thought I'd best do this deck now, instead of using a proxy. So Rob, I will get this back to you when you're back in at Christmas time. Sorry again for forgetting. But you haven't been on ever since. I can't tell you in person, so I'm just going to show you the cool performance YouTube videos. Anyway, that's this Rocket. Traps, for a change, usually I leave that till last, but fuck it, I'm mixing it up this week. Hidden Soldier, again, thanks to my friend Force Boy. Solid Judgment, time 2. This is going to be very counter-trap based. At first I wanted to base it a lot around Vandal Gone, so I am kind of looking for a second one of this. Curse of Royal, which is basically negating, it's basically like that card, Destruction Jammer, only you don't discard anything, and it stops card effects of destroying magic and trap cards, so Monarch can go fuck himself. Destruction Jammer, Dark Illusion, which I might swap, which I might replace with another Destruction Jammer, or I might just leave it because it's the final card. Escape from a Different Dimension, and again, trying to use Synchro-ish, lightly use Synchro stuff, miniaturize even, got that in there as well. Magic cards, while it's still legal, Monster Reborn, Monster Reincarnation, Allure of Darkness, Foolish Burial, Heavy Storm, Quick Play spells like Mystic Space Typhoon, Fires of Doomsday. Quick plays are Different Dimension Reincarnation, Continuous spells, Veil of Darkness, and Future Fusion, which I use obviously for the majority of the 5-headed dragon. So now that you've seen that deck video, hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget, check out Steve's deck vids because they're 100 times more hilarious than mine are. Because I don't know, is there something about the way he does it? I don't know, but watch him and comment and give it its max rating because that's all it deserves. Hopefully, this will be the last deck vid possibly I'm going to do on this camera. I'm buying a new higher quality one off Force Boy. So hopefully my next deck video will be in a couple of weeks with a better decent camera, some better focus and stuff. And all in all, I think that's it. So go check out that video. Hope you enjoyed it. Oh, any fans of Team X-Force, probably want to check out another side project that myself, Forceboy, and Jace the Face are doing over on the Channel Mechanical Umbrella, which is Forceboy's personal profile. So either find it on the Friends of Team X-Force site or just channel search Mechanical Umbrella. Spirit Hunters. Anyone English or maybe even some Americans may know the TV series Most Haunted. It's a parody of that. It's hilarious. You have to check it out. Spread the word and let it be known. Because we've got episode 1 done. The first part is up. I'm not sure what the progress is. Forceboy's doing all the complicated editing stuff. But hopefully they'll be coming along soon. And they're worth checking out. So this is an X demand that you go and check those videos out. And Steve's videos. So do it now. Anyway, see you later.
These are going to save my life.
No, they're not.